going to be represented by small Lego pieces, each of which I have tested to make sure they float.